didn't know who it was or what they wanted. Friendly at first, they shared their extraordinary technology with us. Harion prospered for a time. But one day, they simply decided we weren't worthy of their favors anymore. They dealt the first strike, and Junor was obliterated overnight. Against such tremendous power, we realized how powerless we were. The remaining nations formed an alliance under the banner of the Consort, one that might stand a chance against them. After years of countless sacrifices and senseless slaughter, the tide began to turn. We began to hope again. Little did we know that our enemies were about to unleash their most terrible weapon. The corrosion.
Oversized two-handed swords, right? Who in their right mind would use such a stupid weapon? Some kind of insecure kid with a hero complex, no doubt. Or maybe some other kind of complex, if you catch my drift. Now, really, you can barely lift it off the ground, and by the time you haul it to your shoulder, your opponent's blade is already running through your chest.
Ordo, if we put your theory to the test, will that make you shut up?
I thought you'd never ask.
Bravo! Really nice, gentlemen. Now that you're properly warmed up, will you guys help us tidy up the storage room?
I didn't enlist to stack crates.
Come on, the punishment was for the whole platoon.
Face up to it, Syl. We're here because you questioned the commander's orders in front of everyone.
Don't be like that, Darian. One day, you and I will share everything. As husband and wife.
Ugh, still doing the clingy girlfriend routine, Syl? I thought Darian told you he wasn't interested.
Oh, but things have changed, buddy.
Would you mind getting back to work? We're supposed to be doing this together.
Things have changed? What changed?
And here I go, ignored as usual.
Darian has agreed to go on a date with me.
This again.
Wait, what? When?
She got me. I lost a bet and she chose my punishment.
It's not a punishment. Spend 1 hour on a date with me, and you'll realize I'm a keeper. You'll be begging me for a second one.
Whoa! I guess congratulations are in order.
I'll play the game, but don't get your hopes up too high, Syl.
Oh, so this is where you guys are.
Hey, Kino!
I've got mail for you!
Did you bring sandwiches, too?
You wish, Fatso.
Choke on your mother's ashes.
Letter for you, Ordo.
Nice.
And one for you, Darian. Your sister, as always.
Thanks.
Sorry, nothing for you guys. Nobody loves you. Deal with it.
The usual.
Whew, it's cold out there. I'm gonna take 5. Man, I'm in no rush to go back to HQ. So tense over there right now. Everyone's on tenterhooks.
Why's that?
Dunno. Maybe they're getting worried too many people are deserting these days.
Nonsense. They know how to deal with deserters. Always have.
I heard something about mounting a large-scale counterattack. I don't know when it's supposed to happen, but... Hey, Darian, what's with the long face?
It's... my mother. She caught the corrosion.
Ah.
Man, that's rough. I'm sorry, I...
Shut up. In a situation like this, it's better not to say anything.
What are you gonna do?
Ask for leave, mate. Go to her. Commander Cora likes you. He might just let you.
It's been months since they gave anyone leave. Cora needs me. He won't let me go like that.
But... it's your mother!
I know! But what choice do I have?
What's happening?
The Archolites?
How do they find us?
The cavern's collapsing.
Run!
What the hell happened here?
Kino! No! No, no, no!
Above.
The Archolites? What are they doing here?
How did they find us? I thought the crystals were supposed to protect us!
By the gods.
How are we supposed to take this on?
They're sending the Stalkers to finish the job. It's over. We're done for.
No, we're not done.
We're not anywhere near done! Stay close, remember your training, and we'll make it out. The usual formation. Sandra, you cover us from the back. Guys, we'll shield Sandra and make sure nothing gets through. Ready? Ordo, close the gap!
Thank you.
That should keep it off Sandra's back. Sandra, you can focus on your casting now. It's working, Sandra. Keep it up!
Yes!
Syl, it's targeting you! Brace yourself!
I beseech you. Magic, come to our aid! Magic, I beseech you. Ah! Ah!
Wizard! I'm gonna take you down!
An eye out for survivors.
Where's the air brigade? Where's the 5th contingent? What the hell are they doing?
If they're not here yet, then...
No! There's no way they've been wiped out! No way!
Go down without a fight!
Take this!
No! Help me! Somebody, help!
What is this?
Brace yourselves. I won't enjoy this.
Nor will you. It's calling thunder! Get out of the target zone!
Thank you.
Thank the gods, you're safe.
There's no time to lose. You must take me to the headquarters, quickly. They're waiting for me to conduct the ritual. We can fight back and smite these wretched Archolites. We can win this war. I can win this war. But I need you to take me to the mountain right now.
That's exactly where we're going.
Good, good, good. What are you waiting for? Let's go!
Fight back? Win the war? If this is a joke, Supplicant, it's a bad one.
Don't doubt the words of a Sanctorium priest, soldier. The gods punish those who lack true faith.
Faith? Faith?
Not a good time, Ordo.
Can't find a way, I'll make one!
Look around you, priest. Aren't the gods here to help us? Anywhere. Show me, and I'll show you true faith.
Ordo, drop it! We don't have time to argue.
The gods will present them the truth, and the non-believers will understand too late the extent of their foolishness.
We don't have time to stop. Keep going. Hey, what's wrong?
Stay away from me!
Ordo.
Is that man corroded? Don't let him anywhere near me. We shouldn't even be breathing the same air. We should be leaving him here and...
Calm down, pal. It's not supposed to spread that fast. Maybe it's not what we think it is.
No, Darian. I know this is it. I can already feel it creeping into my mind.
Kill him now! That's an order!
Shut up! This is our comrade!
Darian! I won't be able to resist it much longer. Please, do it quickly!
Ordo, I...
Do it!
We won't go down without a fight!
Yeah!
We need to go.
That thing again!
It's becoming stronger by the minute. If this continues, we don't stand a chance. The rocks! We need to cause a rock slide somehow!
The ballista!
Ha!
Captain!
I'm okay. No time to lose. Protect the supplicant. I'll be right behind you.
Okay. Come with me.
Yes, hurry! We must hurry! You have to close the door! Close the door now!
We are not leaving Darien behind.
Close the door, I said!
Come on, Darien. You can do it.
What are you waiting for? Close it!
I can't. It's jammed.
You have to do something. It's coming for me. Do something! What are you doing?
Sil.
No! Sil, open up! Open up!
I'm not leaving you out there alone, Sil! Open up! Open it, Sil!
Get the priest to safety. Save Harion. Survive. Do it for me.
Shut up, Sil! I still owe you a date, remember? Open up! We'll beat this thing together! Just open the damn door!
Goodbye, Darien.
Sil! Sil!
You!
Get up. She has accomplished her mission. Yours is still unfinished. Come with me.
What is this?
Bear witness, soldier, to the miracle made possible by the sacrifice of your comrades.
Fate dictated that you would come.
And so I have.
Then come, take your rightful place in eternity.
I am ready, Your Highness.
Abintra examino.
Thank you.
What the hell happened? What happened to them?
They ascended. And look what their sacrifice has brought about. Hope. Hope for all of Herion. Hope that this terrible war will one day come to an end.
Hope?
Everyone is dead! What kind of hope is this?
The only kind we have. This is what I feared. His soul wasn't whole. The crystal needs another sacrifice. I'm sorry. It has chosen you. Find comfort in knowing that your death was necessary. Not many people can die with the certitude that their death is meaningful.
Survive.
No!
All that matters is the greater good. Don't struggle. You will only make it worse.
Happy Traexamino, Crescite Udo, Fortissima Luis, Bucket Spera!
Stop this!
I told you not to struggle! You will sour the sacrifice!
This is absurd!
Happy Traexamino, Crescite Udo!
I refuse to die here!
No!
I wasn't the hero I thought I'd be. This wasn't my war. Not anymore. At that time, when I thought I'd die in the snow of the beyond, my thoughts were with my family, my mother, my sister. I realized then that if I could choose what to give my life for, it would be for those I love.
Brother, I have dire news. Mother has caught the corrosion. I managed to get some time off from the Sanctorium to take care of her. Don't worry. She's not in pain. Not yet. Although her days are numbered, there's still hope. For I may have learned of a way to cure her. But to find it, I need you. Darian, please come home.
Most terrible waste. So you're the one who will put an end to all this. I should have known that even bruised, chained, and defeated, the gods would still try to rein back the fate of mankind. And yet, in a never thought they'd go as far as forming an alliance with our enemies. I'm so sorry to disappoint you, but when Judgment Day comes, I will be the one sitting on the throne.
No time to lose. Let's go home. There should be a Nekaru farm next to the village. Maybe I could rent one.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I got this!
Thank you.
This kind of feels like deja vu. This kind of feels like deja vu. Thank you. Don't worry, I got this! Follow my lead and we'll get through this. Don't worry, I got this!
Thank you.